come on, man, you gotta eat it. I don't know. Yeah, man, that's like the hottest pepper in the world. We dare you. All right, fine. Hot. And that is how I tricked my friends into thinking that I caught fire by a pepper. Man, that is hilarious.
The end!